Recently on the channel, we learned about the benefits of probiotics to our body. Besides the foods we talked about in the last video about them, did you know that you can get probiotics from capsules? Yes, and it is also possible to consume probiotics through liquids or sachets that need to be diluted in water or juice. There are many brands sold in drugstores. There are many types of supplements, many of which include from 1 or up to 10 different probiotics. Want to know the important ones? Bifidobacteria animalis helps with digestion, strengthens the immune system, and fights bacteria transmitted by contaminated food. Bifidobacteria bifidum helps with dairy digestion and are present in both large and small intestines. Bifidobacteria breve fights bacterial and fungal infections and are found in the intestine and in the vaginal tract. Bifidobacteria longum, very common in the intestine, it helps eliminate toxins from the body. Lactobacillus acidophilus helps with nutrient absorption, fights infections, and facilitates digestion. They are also found in the vagina where they fight infections. Lactobacillus reuteri, very important to fight H. pylori infection. They are found in the mouth, stomach, and small intestine. Lactobacillus rhamnosus, very helpful in cases of diarrhea. It's useful when you are traveling. Lactobacillus fermentum, neutralizes products and toxins released during digestion, improving gut flora. The more diverse the probiotics, the better is the supplement. But pay attention to some supplements that are nothing more than false advertisement. Before buying a supplement, ask your doctor or nutritionist what are the best options for your specific case. And remember, look for approval seals such as CL or GMP. The CL seal stands for Consumer Lab and indicates that the product was tested for purity, strength, and safety. GMP means Good Manufacturing Practices. Most of the time, high-quality probiotic supplements are seen as safe and offer few side effects to most people. But when is the best time to ingest probiotics? They should be ingested before or right after a meal. This way, the foods help all the bacteria survive the gastric acid and arrive in the intestine, where they will easily multiply themselves. Besides taking supplements, it's also important to keep a healthy diet, rich in fiber, which is the main food for probiotics. The right supplement will help you develop a healthy gut flora. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.